Hey, what's going on? Mike Allen here, and inside of this video, I want to talk to you about my top 5 network marketing benefits for home-based entrepreneurs. This is the first time watching one of my videos. Welcome to my channel. I have created this channel because I want to help network marketers leverage the power of social media to grow their online business. So, if this is the first time, make sure you hit that like button. Feel free to hit that subscribe button and click that little bell notification right by it so you get notified every time that I come out with brand new content. All right, so the first benefit is going to be time freedom and being able to set your own hours, work when you want to, work where you want to. This is one of the biggest things that drew me into network marketing. I used to work 10 years inside of the print industry. I was doing factory work, I was running machines. We would run printers, the old kind where you'd have to get the ink out and actually dip it into the machine and do all the work manually. I was in that kind of factory, I was in that kind of business, and it pretty much took a toll on my body. So luckily I was able to find network marketing and be able to escape from the rat race, the 9-to-5, and be able to live the life that I want. But having the time freedom is what so many people want. They don't want the money. Yes, the money is nice, but what people look for when it comes to network marketing, and maybe you're on the same page as me with this, is the time freedom. Being able to live life on your terms instead of having to clock in and live life on somebody else's terms. That is one of the big benefits that drew me in, and that is why I got plugged into network marketing. Now, benefit number 2 is going to be being able to grow your business, your online business, 100% online. Back in the day, you used to have to go out and do home parties. And I mean, you still can do home parties, but you had to go out and you had to actually prospect people offline. If people were interested in what you had to offer, maybe they seen an ad in the newspaper. Yeah, the newspaper's still around, I guess. But if they seen your ad in the newspaper, you would have to mail them a CD or, you know, a DVD of your business opportunity, see if they're interested that way, and then follow up back on the phone, maybe get back in touch with them, you know, go to their house, have a meeting, see if this is going to be a fit for them. Nowadays, you get to do everything online. You can get on Facebook, you can get on any social media platform and start building relationships with people and actually start diving in and growing a very, very healthy business just by being on social media, just by being online. You can run ads online, you can do paid ads online if you just want to kind of automate the entire process. But everything nowadays here in 2019 and the years to come, you can do all of this online and never have to do anything offline. You don't even have to pick up the phone if you don't want to. Benefit number 3 is going to be a small startup cost. A small startup cost. If you go buy a brick and mortar business, or if you start a brick and mortar business, there's a lot to start up. You have to go buy the building, you have to have the property, you have to go buy products, you have to go buy electric, you gotta go have the water turned on, you gotta have employees, you gotta stock up with product. There's a lot of money that goes into starting a business. And when you do it online, you pay a small startup fee. Even if you have to pay a couple $100 to a couple $1,000 to get plugged in, it's a lot cheaper than having to go out and start up a brick and mortar business. It just depends on how you want to do things. Do you want to do things online? Do you want to do things from the comfort of your home? Maybe wake up and still be in your PJs, having a cup of coffee and talking to people to grow your business? Or do you want to have to get up and do you want to go into the real world, which is fine, and go into your business, you know, have your employees come in. Maybe they're not the happiest, maybe they are the happiest, whatever the case might be. It's just a huge night and day difference on the startup cost. You can go and start up a business for like the price of your electric and internet bill. I mean, it's absolutely crazy, and you can make a lot more being in an online business. Benefit number 4 is going to be there's no cap on the income that you can make online. There is no cap on what it is that you can make. If you're working for somebody, then chances are you're going to be capped at what you make. Maybe you make a certain dollar an hour. Maybe you make $10 an hour. Maybe you make $15 an hour. You might be making no more than $15 to $16 an hour for the rest of your life. And unless you're going out and getting another job, which is gonna cap you as well, you are set at an amount that you can make every single day, every single week, every single month, every single year. But when it comes to network marketing, you get to make as much as you possibly want. Now, I'm not here to blow smoke. I'm not here to say you're gonna make a ton of money online, because you might not. But you might make a lot of money online. You might be the next millionaire, the next billionaire online just by running a profitable network marketing business. So that's one of the big reasons why I love network marketing too, is I can put in the work. If I was at a regular job and I bust my butt to make things happen, I make things better, they're gonna want more out of me and they're gonna pay me the same. Maybe they give me a dollar raise. But if I work my butt off at home for myself, and I bring in more clients, I bring in more customers, I bring in more distributors, and I teach them how to do the exact same thing, my income can go up, 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 and there's no stop. I can do this every single day, 365 days a year, and continue to grow my income. So that is one of the biggest benefits of being in a home-based business, is being able to make as much money as you possibly want to. This is the greatest opportunity in my mind that anybody can ever have. Benefit number five is going to be you can finally do the things that you want in life. Finally be able to do the things that you want in life. Like I said, this isn't going to be something you get rich in overnight, but over time, you can build an empire online. You can generate the income that you have been looking for online, and then you can go do the things that you want to in life. Maybe you want to spend more time with your family. Maybe you want to go on more vacations throughout the year. Maybe you need a new car. Maybe you want a new house. Maybe you need something. Maybe you want to eat healthy. Healthy living is, there's a price on it, you know? It's cheaper to go get junk food than it is to go buy health food. But if you have the money to do that, you can do what it is that you want. And then are my top five benefits for network marketers that want to be in a home-based business. So benefit number one, let's just recap, time freedom and being able to set your own hours. Benefit number two, grow your business 100% online. No more home parties. No more having to go over to people's houses and give them the presentation. No more of that. You can do everything online 100%. Benefit number three is going to be low startup costs. You don't have to go buy brick and mortar business. You don't have to hire employees. You don't have to go out and buy products and services and have your building stocked. You don't have to pay for shipping costs. You don't have to have an electric bill turned on. You don't have to go pay for internet on top of everything else inside of your business. You do it all from home, which is awesome. Benefit number four, there is no cap on the income that you can be making. You can make as much money as you possibly want to online. As long as you have the desire, as long as you have the mindset to do so, nothing can stop you. You can do anything that you want to. And benefit number five is going to be finally be able to go out and do the things that you want in life. So I hope you found this video of value. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to hit that subscribe button. Click the little bell notification by it so you get notified every time that I come out with brand new content just like this one. And make sure you comment down in the comments below. Let me know what you thought about these five benefits and if any of these have helped you to open your eyes. And also, if you want to know my number one income opportunity online that I am with, that I am going to stay with for life, click it in the description below. You'll be able to go to that link, and I will see you all in the next video.